In my years as a paranormal investigator, I've managed to capture several electronic voice phenomenon, or EVPs, voices from beyond, and this is one of them.